Hi everyone, welcome to this tutorial on how to get started with the .NET MAUI Signature Pad control. Using Syncfusion MAUI Signature control, you can draw a signature using a finger or a stylus on a touch-enabled device. In this video, I'll show you how easy it is to add the Signature Pad control to the .NET MAUI application. I'll also show you how to customize the signature stroke color and stroke thickness and clear an existing signature in the Signature Pad. Before you begin, make sure you have installed the latest version of Visual Studio 2022 with the .NET MAUI workload. You should also have one of the .NET SDKs installed on your machine. To get started, launch Visual Studio 2022 and choose Create a New Project from the dashboard. In the New Project dialog, select .NET MAUI Application from the list of templates and click the Next button. Then, provide a project name and location. And here I choose the .NET 7 framework. Click Create to create a project. Now the project is ready. It's time to incorporate the signature pad control. Before running the application, choose the Android emulator from the list of available options. I'll use the Pixel 5 Android emulator for this tutorial. Now, let's run the application to see the initial output. As the application compiles the default code, let's wait a few seconds. You can see that the home page has been rendered. Now, let's start by adding the Syncfusion MAUI Signature Pad control to this application. First, I open the NuGet Package Manager. Search for the package Syncfusion MAUI Signature Pad and install it in my project. This may take a few seconds to complete. Next, open the main.xaml page and remove the default content from the content page section. Then I import the Syncfusion MAUI Signature Pad namespace. To add the control to this application, I use the Signature Pad tag. Next, I need to register the Syncfusion Core Handler to map the cross-platform API to the native Vue API. I open the MAUI Program CS page and add Syncfusion MAUI Core Hosting. Then register the handler by adding the configure Syncfusion core method. To use the Syncfusion MAUI components, it's necessary to register a trial license key. I can do this by opening the app.xaml C# file, add the register license method, and enter the trial license key. To find out where to generate the trial license key, refer to the description below. Let me run this application and show you the initial output. The signature pad is rendered. Now I can sign using my finger, pen, or mouse. You can also customize the signature by setting various properties, such as the stroke color, stroke thickness, background color, and so on. Let me show you how to customize the stroke color and background color. To do that, I set the stroke color property value to white and the background color property value to red. Check now, the stroke color is white and the background color is red. I can also customize the stroke thickness using the minimum stroke thickness and maximum stroke thickness properties. Here I add the minimum stroke thickness property and set the thickness of the stroke to 1. And set the maximum thickness of the stroke to 6. Notice here, strokes can be drawn within the minimum and maximum stroke thickness ranges. Finally, I will show you how to clear a signature using an external button. Before I begin, I add the name attribute to the signature pad to get the control instance and assign the value as signature pad. Then I add a stack layout to display the button and signature pad. And copy paste this control code here. I include the button tag and provide the text as clear. I also set width and horizontal options to the button. Next, I add a clicked event and assign the callback method, clearSign. I open the main C# page and define the clearSign method. In this method, I call the built-in method, clear, using the signature pad instance. At last, I open main XAML page and add the margin property and set its value to 20 pixels to align this button. Look here, I draw a signature. When the clear button is clicked, the signature will be cleared. By following these steps, you can easily add a signature pad to your .NET MAUI application and customize it. I hope you found this video helpful and that it provided the information you were looking for. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, giving you a free license key to use our .NET MAUI products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel.